My wife is Jewish. She's a New York Jew. I did it. Now, I was raised Catholic. I don't know if you can tell that from the everything about me. My wife is Jewish. I grew up Catholic, so we got married by a friend. Being married by a friend is a beautiful ceremony that alienates both families' religions while confusing the elderly people at the wedding. What's the name of the bishop? That's actually stand-up comedian Dan Levy. He was the host of MTV's Your Face or Mine. I saw a lot of Catholic weddings, though, because I was an altar boy. And a hush falls over the room. Isn't it weird how that became a scandalous thing? That was just some boring shit I had to do on weekends. But now it's like saying I was a French maid for a period of time. I was treated well in my day. I worked for a variety of sirs. No, being an altar boy was just a boring gig, you know? You'd serve mass, and then you'd serve weddings sometimes. My brother was once an altar boy at a wedding, and he was standing there with another altar boy in this big packed church in Chicago where we grew up, and the bride was coming down the aisle, and the organ was playing, and all the pews were filled, and the bride got all the way to the altar, and the groom lifted the veil off of the bride, and right at that moment, the other altar boy said, "Aw, she's ugly." And then they looked and they were right next to the video camera. And I know that's awful, but wouldn't you give like $1 million to see that wedding video? It was the best moment of this stupid woman's life. And she's walking down the aisle and the organ's like, bum, ba la 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 la. And she gets all the way to the altar to her betrothed, and he unveils her to the world and to the eyes of God. And right at that second, for no reason at all, some Cheeto-fingered rat mustache 13-year-old prick decides to go, "Aw, she's ugly." Hopefully the videographer knew some sound editing so he could fix it to be like, "Aw, she's beautiful. She's enchanting.